Welcome, everyone, to Dark Souls 3. My name is Crafty, and we're going to be doing a let's play of Dark Souls 3. I know this has been in the making for quite some time now, but let's just get into it, and then we'll talk about what has been going on. I don't know what I want to do for the let's play yet, so I'm not doing a level 1 run. That's just dumb. So what I have here is, since I don't know what I want to play, I want to be versatile. So I'm pretty much going to start as a deprived. I've never really started as a deprived before, but the burial gifts are going to be life ring, because I don't really like any of the other choices. More hit points is okay, I guess. Just a scruff. I don't like the fact that it's supposed to be brown hair, but the colors are really stupid in this game. Whatever. So, being that you are basically dead, you know, starting with nothing is kind of okay. I may go into Pyromancies later as a throwback to, like, the original Dark Souls character I had, but whatever. Doesn't matter. So, basically, I'm going to skip this because I remember in the very first Dark Souls, I actually got content ID'd because I let the cutscene play, which is the dumbest thing ever. I fought it, they didn't respond, I won. So, I don't know, it was just them being stupid. Oh, I guess it really doesn't matter, does it? Never mind then. I didn't let the initial cutscene play. So I just went to the thing. Okay, Dark Souls 3. Alright, so my thoughts on Dark Souls 3 so far. I've beaten the game already. I've beaten every single boss. So I pretty much have a character that I'm trying to build up to 120 for, PvP. I don't know. It's the soul level 120 thing is really, in my opinion, stupid. It's just a way to get a shit ton of stats because people just feel like they have to have a shit ton of stats to be good. I don't know. I'm not gonna shit on it. Whatever. It is what it is. Should I go after the Crystal Lizard? Probably not, to be honest. There's no real point in killing all these guys, to be perfectly honest. But what I want to do is I want to kind of go through and grab everything. Oh, jeez. Oh, I forgot about you. I haven't played the starting area in a very long time, other than the Unkindled Rage, or whatever the hell they're called. Okay, I'll take too much damage, but then again, these are the starting guys. But I'm gonna try to, do everything for you guys. You know, all the bosses, everything, you know, because that works so well in the other. Nah, I'm not gonna do the Crystal Lizard. There's no point in really doing the Crystal Lizard, honestly. It's just frustration and a waste of 5 minutes of fighting, because I assume that this character's not gonna be very good at it. Alright, back to my initial thoughts of Dark Souls 3. I was upset when From decided that they were going to release it early in Japan. 3 weeks to be, I think, 3 weeks to be specific. And in by doing so, they gave access, well, no, not in by doing so. They gave access to streamers. So, and they only really gave access to well-known streamers. We're talking Man vs. Game, Dan's Gaming, blah, 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 whoever. It doesn't matter. It was the fact that they did it. Now, the reason, I don't care about the reason. I know the reason. I'm not stupid. I just said that. That was ill-advised, probably the first death of the playthrough. We're off to a stunning start so far. It is a lot harder to do live commentary during these games. God, I have to fight. Screw that item. It's dumb anyway. There's an item down there, it doesn't matter. They released the game 3 weeks early. They gave streamers early access to the game. They did a whole bunch of stuff, and it really irritated me, because, and by doing so, they basically gave streamers the right and access to upload videos and make playthroughs and basically do all this other great shit that the common scrub folk like us didn't have access to. So people like me, this class sucks. People like me, who have made, that's bad, who have made a lot of, oh god, this is going poorly. Oh, I should have been on. I don't think this point should have been very good. Train of thought is leaving me here because I kind of need to. I'm gonna die. They gave access, and I'm reiterating. Let's get the first death out of the way. Fuck this person. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, let's finish our thoughts so we can actually concentrate on this stupid fight. Alright, again, reiterating. From Software released the game 3 weeks early, or whatever, however long it was. I think it was 3 weeks. Released it early, gave access to streamers. And by doing so, they gave them the access to stream the game and upload videos like where to get stuff and how to get stuff and here's some builds and stuff like that. 3 weeks early in advance, okay? So, for me, for someone like me, you know, I get all of my views off of those type of videos, off of not let's plays, my build videos, the exploits, all that sort of stuff. That's how I make my videos. That's where I get all my views. My 50,000, my, again, holy shit, 50,000 views, 40,000 views, 30, 20,000 views. All of them are from exploit videos and how-to videos. They were already being made 3 weeks before the game was even released. So all of the potential views were already gone. You know, my dual wielding, all the dual wielding stuff, you know, that's how I make my stuff, and all that shit has already been made. So I literally have no foothold in the Dark Souls 3. Swing too. This is going poorly. So yeah, I didn't have a foothold in any of that, and it just it sucks because I haven't had the desire to even make videos because, you know, what's been the point? I can't concentrate and do this at the same time. So this is pretty much just going to be an introduction video about why I have not uploaded Dark Souls 3 content. Okay. So yeah, that's why I have not uploaded anything Dark Souls 3-wise. I've pretty much played through the entire game by myself. I've streamed a couple hours of it just to, you know, get it out there. But other than that, I haven't done anything Dark Souls 3 related, and that's from Software's fault. They gave special privileges to already known streamers. It wasn't even, you know, I'm not saying they should have gave anything to me. I mean, who the hell am I? But the fact that they gave special privileges to people who already don't need the follows and the views and all that sort of shit. But they screwed themselves, because people were actually able to purchase the Japanese version and then download it in English. Oh god. I tried to pick up my souls. I don't know why I'm trying to pick up my souls. It's not even a whole lot of souls, honestly. So that's the state of where I am right now with Dark Souls 3. God, I really need to concentrate on this.
class.
Sorry, there's not much talking. I don't want to die again. You were supposed to transform.
This is garbage.
How am I supposed to beat him with a deprived class? Oh, this club is so bad. Or I'm so bad. Probably not bad. Yeah, I'm just bad. Oh! 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 See, when I concentrate, concentration is real. All right, now we can actually like get somewhere here. Now that I'm concentrating, like I said, this is—it's a lot more difficult doing it live than it is, you know, preparing and doing commentary later on in a video. So anyway, you may proceed with all of your get good scrub and whatnot comments that will be deleted before they even see the light of day. So, alright. Again, when I get to the Firelink Shrine, I'll probably call that the first video because we're off to a rocky start already. But that was my initial thoughts of Dark Souls 3. You know, I don't appreciate From Software doing what they did in... Might not even get the Firelink Shrine. Ow. I don't appreciate what From Software tried to do. I don't exactly know what they were thinking, but people were able to buy the Japanese version and download it in English and play through the full game, and From Software's response was, well, they're missing out on the day one patch, and the game's gonna be a lot harder later on, and they're not going to have summons, and they're not going to have any of the network play. That was their response. That was their response to the fact that people were able to download the game early. Who the fuck cares? I mean, seriously. They're able to play through the entire game, upload videos of where shit is, how to make builds, where to find items, optimizing and all sorts of shit 3 weeks early, and their justification is, oh well, they just won't have all of the stuff in the game and they're missing out. No, they're not fucking missing out. They're getting views, they're getting paid, they're getting money, that they're taking away stuff from the smaller streamers and the smaller YouTube channels that I won't necessarily live off of this sort of stuff. I certainly don't. I mean, hell. Anyway, I don't really give a shit. It's frustrating. Because they placated to, I don't know. It's just, they fucked up. From Software fucked up. And they tried to be like, oh, it's not a big deal. But it is a big deal. It's a big deal to people like me. It's a big deal to people who want to make videos that really can't make those kind of videos anymore. It is a big deal, From Software. It is a big fucking deal of what you did. So this is my first video, and that's what I really wanted to get off of my chest, was all of that.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one.
I wanted to get all that off my chest. Uploaded any videos.
I tend to the flame.
And it's just... It sucks. It really,
the lords have
really
left
sucks.
Their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this
and I'm sorry that I haven't uploaded... She's just a firekeeper.
Very well.
And I'm sorry that I haven't really uploaded anything. I'm sorry that I haven't... You know... I haven't done anything to really, I guess, like I said, this can all change later.
Farewell.
I gotta get better armor, better weapons, all that shit. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry that.
And yes, Ashen. As is that.
This is just a merchant. She doesn't really have a purpose, I guess. I shouldn't have spent all the souls, you dumbass. I honestly didn't really need to buy any of that shit. Fuck. Or level any of that up. God damn it. Right. We can go short sword. We'll go short sword. Because the club's just god awful. Oh yeah, that feels familiar. That's familiar. Alright. But like I said. Oh, really? It doesn't even have parry? This is like fucking garbage. What is it? 41 physical block. Okay, that's gotta go. I don't have enough souls, though. But, I'm sorry, guys. Sorry I haven't uploaded any videos, but that's why. So, you know, my name's Crafty, and I apologize for From Software fucking you. Fucking the fans. Fucking the smaller YouTubers. The smaller Twitch streamers. You know, I'm sorry. On their behalf. And I will see you guys in the next video. That's all I really gotta say. So, thank you guys for sticking with me, and you know, we're gonna make this fun. We're gonna have a lot of fun. We're gonna do PvP. We're just gonna kick some ass. We're just gonna have a lot of fun as the worst class in the game. I don't even know what. Alright, take care, guys. Bye-bye. And as always, game on.